She has one of those things in your head for thinking. She remembers shit. Not like me. I can't even remember what I had for...
Breakfast? We'd have to be up before noon for that.
Your daughter usually hang out with construction workers?
Oh yeah, they were renovating one of the big houses up the hill. Kind of a cool hold up inside. You
big renovated house uphill. Okay. more music. The hills are alive. Music's a distraction. Those are traps. Shotgun traps. So intricate. One of these construction guys knew their stuff.
Jesse! Jesse Kwan! You hear? Okay. Now what? No reactions. They just think I'm a zombie. Electricity. Those are deadly stairs. Okay, I think I've heard enough. Jesse Kwan, you in there?
Hey, turn the music off. It's drawing them to us.
Oh, I can hear myself think.
Whew, sure glad you showed up. I'm Jesse.
Name's Bruno. I'm a friend of Michael's.
Oh, he never mentioned you.
We were only recently introduced.
You bonded over not being dead?
Yeah. And I want to keep us that way. You know where he is?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
Monarch Studios? Why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
And then the construction guys were zombies too, eh?
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Only takes one bite. It might be why your mom's worried, yeah?
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
What else are us responsible kids for, right?
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
I hear that. Hey, want me to walk you to your door?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
All right. I'll check on Michael. Monarch Studios. You better have a good reason for this, Michael. Seems they've regrouped from Jesse's distraction. Seems they've regrouped from Jesse's distraction.
Thank you.
That's my lucky day. Ladies, please. No time for autographs.
Oh.